Hello friends, I am Sheshadri Iyer. Many of you have seen me on YouTube playing accordion. Yes, I am grateful to all of you, my friends, my subscribers, who have been giving great comments and encouraging me to play accordion. Thank you very much for that. Now, I am going to present a very unique event for legendary singer Lata Mangeshkar ji. She will be completing an eventful 90 years and entering her 91st year on 28th of September 2020, this year. Let us all pray for her health and happiness forever. Me and my colleague, Anagha Barve, now present this magical event. The title is The Musical Journey of the Legendary Lata with All the Legendary Composers of Indian Cinema. Now, I am extremely happy to present a unique musical event on this occasion. And I heartily welcome all of you to participate and join me in this event. Here is a unique example, nowhere to be found in this world, of an individual influencing the lives of millions of people continuously for 7 decades. All her songs are sheer heavenly pleasure to hear and gives solace to the listeners. It is as though some divine power is calling all of us to forget mundane and routine problems and simply enjoy music through her. Lata ji has been singing from the age of 13 years. She started singing for the Hindi films in 1947, although she did some acting and playback in 1942 for some Marathi movies. It's immediately after her father, the great master Dinanath, expired. She had only some basic training in the classical music. However, she learnt a lot from her father and other classical maestros. But the fact remains that her inborn talent of rendering songs for the films, many of them based on the pure classical ragas, is unmatched. Her voice has a peculiar coil-like sweetness and jhar, that is texture of her voice, which is unique and one of its kind. It will not be exaggerated to say that her ability to come out with small but extremely difficult taans in the middle of the film songs within the song duration of 3 minutes is awesome and amazing. Even a practitioner of high quality pure classical khayal singing would find it difficult. This ability, coupled with the sweetness of her voice and her command over sur, works like a magic and touches our hearts instantly. Her ability to bring out expressions as envisaged in the lyrics and the song compositions have been far, far beyond expectations of the lyricists and music composers themselves. Her amazing ability to render songs of all genre, soulful, romantic, light romantic, teasing romantic, comedy songs, sad songs of all type, devotional songs, songs with dialogues, dance songs, all types, gave strength and imagination to these lyricists and composers to write and compose extremely difficult and different songs, which they could not have imagined themselves had Lata not been on the scene. She truly inspired all those connected with the project, actors, lyricists, composers, producers, directors, all of them, and greatly contributed to their success. Such is the power of her voice that if you are not able to hear her voice even for a day, you become restless. Yes, you become restless. The dictionary will fall short of adjectives for praise of this melody queen, whose voice is heard continuously in some part of the other of the globe for every minute of 24 hours, 365 days. The whole nation is proud of her. Yes, I am repeating. Every minute of 24 hours, 365 days of the year around the globe, the whole nation is proud of her. She is a true Bharat Ratna. We are truly fortunate to have been born in the Lata era. Lata ji, tum jiyo hazaron saal, aur saal ke din ho 50,000. It is truly impossible for anybody on earth to showcase her performances of the last 7 decades in a given time frame. Nevertheless, I have tried to include samples of all genre of songs. While choosing the songs, my endeavor was to highlight the supreme quality of Lata's singing. Appropriate commentaries in small measure have been inserted in the beginning or during the songs. I sincerely hope that this humble effort will make this evening a truly memorable one. I am going to present this event in parts because to cover all the songs in one go is impossible. In order to cover all the music directors, I have tried to include around 6 songs in a part, and thus there will be around 7 to 8 parts, and each part will have that 6 songs and one song I will be playing on accordion. Thus there will be about 7 to 8 parts covering about 35 music composers right from the beginning of her career in 1947 in Hindi films. I hope the songs which I have selected will truly be representative of her career, of her singing, and you will all enjoy it. Happy listening. Thank you so much. Hello Anagaji, how are you today? Do you know what date it is today? It is 28th of September 2020. Yes. What is special about this date? Can you tell me?
Hello Kaka. Yes, I certainly remember this date. How can I forget that today is the birthday of our beloved and most respected Lata Mangeshkar ji, the legendary singer?
Yes, I thought you may have forgotten. But no, you know what is the significance of this date.
How can I, for that matter, how can any musician forget this day? She is an institution in herself.
As we have already decided, we now have to present our event on YouTube. You are prepared, no? Are you prepared fully?
Yes, very much. I am very, very excited.
Okay then. I have already explained in my introduction what we are going to present to the listeners. So without wasting any more time, let us start. The first song of our event is the very first Hindi song sung by Lata ji, composed by the great composer Datta ji Davjekar. Even at that tender age, she could easily sing the taans perfectly and in proper sur. Yes, let's hear. Yes, now let us move on to the second one. The composer here is Ghulam Haider. Note the style. Lata ji was under the spell of Noor Jahan at that time. And Anaga, why didn't you try singing this initially? Thoda sa, ek line, ek do line sirf.
Oh no, I can't. And moreover, these are so old songs, never heard them. Thanks for introducing these to us, Kaka. I can never sing like the legend.
Arey bhai, for that matter, nobody can. We are too small to do so and should not even think of singing like her. what we can and should do is to listen to her voice, try to understand the way she sings. There are 1,000 things to learn from her singing. As you rightly said, she is an institute in herself. We do not have to try and sing like her, which we cannot do during our lifetime. But we can learn to improve our own style of singing and learn to overcome the difficulties. So just try the first few lines in your own style. Come on, don't worry. Try it. Oh wow, good, at least you tried. Lata ji in her early days used to sing like Noor Jahan ji. Okay Anaga, now onwards I am going to insist that for each song of Lata ji that we are going to present, you should sing a few lines, a few initial lines.
Whoa, that's going to be a difficult job, but yes, a great learning experience for me. Yes, I will try my best.
So now the next one. The composer was the great Shyam Sundar. He gave us very good songs. And of course, Lata ji was there to sing them. The song is Sullo Sajan. Now listen to the taan. She sings after the words, Jhooti Baat. What a precision.
सजन ओ सुन दो सजन मेरी बात मेरी
Oh, she makes it look so easy. What a melody.
Okay, now we move on to the next one. The composer is Khemchand Prakash. He is the one who truly brought Lata ji into limelight by giving her the iconic song, Aayega Aane Wala. But now we are going to present another gem of a song composed by him from the movie Ziddi. Chandare Jare Jare. Come on. Sing a few lines.
Wah kaka, kya baat hai. What a sweet and beautiful song, and how wonderfully sung by Lata ji.
Yes. Now moving on to the next, the great composer C. Ramchandra. He and Lata ji have created magic through many songs. All of them are fabulous. Here we present the extremely sweet song from the film Anarkali. Mohabbat aisi dhadkan hai. Just listen to her melodious voice as if a stream following through the quiet night. Just like honey to our ears.
Oh, what a gem. And you want me to sing it? A huge challenge for me.
We are here to learn and enjoy and help the listeners also to enjoy. Come on now. Sing a few lines.
Mohabbat aisi dhadkan hai.
Sara's song. Would like to keep listening to it over and over again. Very melodious.
Yes. Now we come to the last song of this part. We have a song that is famous even to this date, the Nagin song, composed by the great legendary composer Hemant Kumar. That time there were no electronic machines and electronic devices that can produce the sounds of music like we have in this era. But Kalyanji Anandji duo, the big brother Kalyanji had got a small machine from abroad which could produce the tone of the real bean played by the snake charmers. And he tried. Hemant Kumarji readily agreed to include that in his song. And the tune was played by none other than Kalyanji by himself. For years together, nobody could understand that how could he bring bean and play it with the song. Actually, it was not so. People didn't know that it was something different than the actual bean. But it won the hearts of millions of people, yes. Lots of people started playing that on harmonium or other musical instrument. But then they could not produce the bean like Kalyanji Bhai did. It is such a sheer melody that it, and still people like the bean and they go on playing it on stage. Even Kalyanji Bhai on his stage performances, he plays that. He used to play that. He is no more now. Now we are coming to the closure of this part. After this bean song, which I have played on accordion, I have tried to bring out the bean effect on my accordion. I hope I have been successful to some extent at least, if not fully successful. And with this, this part will come to an end. And we all wish again the legendary Lata Ji for her health. Lata Ji, आप जियो हजारों साल, साल के दिन हो 50,000. आपने जो दिल को छूने वाले गाए हैं, आपके जितने गाने हैं, वो सब हम सब के दिल में छू जाते हैं. हम आपके बगैर जिंदा नहीं रह सकते. आपने हमको जिंदा रखा है, सही में, सही मायनों में आपने हमको जिंदा रखा है. बाय योर म्यूजिक, बाय योर सिंगिंग. आप सरस्वती हो, आपकी पूजा करते हैं हम लोग. आप जियो हजारों साल. हम छोटे छोटे मोटे कलाकार जो हम ये करते हैं, हमको आपका आशीर्वाद चाहिए. बस हमें आशीर्वाद देते रहिए, हम थोड़ा बहुत बजाते रहेंगे, आपके लिए प्रार्थना करते रहेंगे हरदम. थैंक यू सो मच लता जी. See you in the next part. That will be part 2 with another set of music composers. Thus we will continue to entertain you with our effort in this musical field by giving Lata Ji's finest songs to enjoy. Thank you so much, all of you. Thank you.
दादा तुम।